What's up? My name is Marcus Joyner. Born in Boston, Massachusetts. Raised in Warren County, North Carolina.
So where were you when you found out coronavirus hit?
When the coronavirus hit, I was in Charlotte, North Carolina for a rehearsal with Fire. We had a gig in Dallas, Texas. Cool, so we were rehearsing for the gig. So we turned on ESPN just to have some flows going while we rehearsed. We see that the NBA has been postponed. 10 minutes later, we get an email saying that our gig in Dallas got canceled. All right, cool. Now I'm over here like, all right, this might can affect me. So next day, wake up. I get emails after emails after emails saying that all my gigs that I had booked from March all the way to July, canceled. Not even postponed, everything is canceled because of COVID-19. And I'm just like, wow, so what's next?
So 3 months into coronavirus, how has it affected your craft?
So basically, 3 months in, it affected me a lot, a whole lot. Why? Because I'm used to traveling the world, putting smiles on people's faces by doing what I love to do, to teach, to play, to inspire. So it was hard for me to adapt in these four walls that I'm in right now. So I had to figure it out. Go virtual. I had to adapt to the virtual environment. So that means I gotta do virtual lessons, Zoom lessons, one-on-one private lessons through FaceTime. I write music for different programs that's gonna come back sooner or later, hopefully. And at the end of the day, I have to motivate myself to get others motivated to do what they love to do. So at the end of the day, what do we have to do as people? Being a black man here in America, it's important for me to be a riser, to be a changer, innovator, advocate, catalyst, rock star. But at the end of the day, what are we all? Legends.